The sexy 45 stood through the scene, slamming the doors wide open, causing Fitz and Nadler to fall flat on their face. He walked through the aisle, hand in hand, enemy on both sides, stepping up towards Tony. He felt the cabin collapse down into the clear, brooding and declare how that.